You see, the problem is, we think we have time. We are the first generation that knows we are destroying the world and could be the last that could do anything about it. This is a choice.
The food we eat, the things we buy, the way we live. We can win the biggest battles in the smallest moments. In every second of every day. Are you for the world? Or against it? It's time to decide.